All right, Ski House Stratton fans, we've got the snow falling and the big man's gonna jump into the kitchen right away to show you what's happening. So if you're at a desk, sit back, get yourself a cup of coffee, and then enjoy the ride. We may even jump into the duck and see what the soup, yes we are, we're ducking in to duck soup. Everybody else has too. But even though it's clumped up, it's really nice skiing. Not heavy snow, not throwing you around, not sticky snow, it's just fun snow. It's fun at Strat. What's new about that? It's always a fun day. When you're skiing at Stratton, it's always a fun day. Woo! What a great day. And there's all these little stashes of pow around that you gotta play in. So we're jumping halfway into the kitchen. And they've got a good 4 to 5 inches here. Good 4 to 5 inches. And it's all about, boy, I've got the right wax. Now it's getting just a little heavier down here at the base because it's 19 degrees with a little wind bringing it to about 10 degrees. So it's definitely fluffier now at the base. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to Stratton.